Okay, our commodity this morning are two 119-foot long cooling towers for West Shore terminals. These will be erected vertically. Water will be pumped through it, so on dry days it soaks the coal and keeps it on the ground. I'll be driving in the back, and Mike Sabian will be driving in the front. We're waiting for our pilot car, and we're waiting for our single trip permit. Alright, so we have Mike in the front.
Hey buddy.
And we'll have myself, Bruce, in the back. Okay, this is called a manned steering dolly configuration. We have two steering axles, two rear axles. The operator being myself, sits right in here.
Okay, we're getting just about ready to get going here.